A Facebook data center is coming to Gallatin, and many predict it'll have a big impact on the economy. But how big? Well, city leaders say the building company is already hiring. News 2's Stasiomo spoke with Facebook and gives us a glimpse into what the future holds.
It wasn't until today when they actually put it in writing that we're able to share that with our community and have people truly understand what kind of an impact Facebook will have on Gallatin.
That information, released in a study on the 8 existing Facebook data centers, shows a contribution of $18.6 billion to the U.S. economy in the last 3 years. A portion of profit Gallatin can expect to start seeing very soon.
Our Gallatin data center is supporting 1,100 construction jobs on average at the site while we're under construction. It could take up to 5 to 7 years for a complete build out of a data center. And once we're fully operational and out of construction, the data center will support 100 jobs in Gallatin, Tennessee.
We've been working for several years with Vol State Community College and the Nashville Technology Council to get training in place up here so that we can indeed fill those jobs.
The 982,000 square foot entirely renewable energy center is expected to have about an $800 million investment in the community. In addition to those high paying jobs, they're also investing in the people and learning.
In 2017 to 2019, Facebook gave over 300 grants out to the local community. So in looking at Gallatin, the local nonprofits there and school systems are really going to benefit from our programs that we do in the community around STEM education and bringing the community and connecting them on and offline.
Gallatin's economic development director says they're already seeing the benefits. Hundreds of jobs are available right now.
One of their subcontractors, Rosendin Electric, needs 400 electricians. And so they're actually creating a school here. And so anyone that has some of those skill sets, they're willing to come in, pay them to get trained so that they can help build this up.
Reporting in Gallatin, Stasiomo, News 2.
A few Facebook jobs in Gallatin already have applicants. That's expected. You can head to WKRN.com for a link to those jobs as well as construction jobs.